This is Capsule-Cast, a snapshot of world news 1 year ago today. Back in a moment. On June 23rd, the American Embassy in Kenya told government leaders there could be an impending terror attack in the city of Mombasa. U.S. employees working in outlying areas were called in and travel to Mombasa suspended. I'm Dennis Daly.